Hi everyone, welcome you all to the Larsen Memorial Run 2021. This is the 8th edition. Due to pandemic, last 2 years we have been conducting it virtually, but because of that we have been able to now get participants from across the globe as part of this Memorial Run. I have been given to understand that last time the number of participants was 2,600. And this time it is 3,400. Thank you once again for the fantastic participation, because no program becomes successful without proper participation. A sound mind in a sound body. I am sure this program will facilitate you all for that. And also, I think it will probably, the spirit of the run will make you get up on a daily basis and then run in the morning and make it a habit. Let's run for Larsen. Good luck. All the best. Thank
you. Hello everyone. We, the ECC Recreation Club, are privileged to bring before you the 8th edition of the Larsen Memorial Run. This run will happen on 23rd and 24th October 2021, and you can run 3, 5 or 10 kilometers from anywhere in the world, anywhere at all. Record your run on Strava and send it across to us for us to tabulate the results. Please note that you can only send the run once and more than one entry will not be accepted. This year too we have had to be cautious, and therefore for the second year running we have not been able to have a physical edition but are running this in a virtual format. That means that we will be missing the raw energy of a couple of thousand LNTites gathered at the starting line inside the LNT campus for the run. That said, the virtual format has allowed us to broaden the reach of the run, not just to every state in India, but also to many countries across the world, be it UAE or Saudi Arabia, Oman, Sri Lanka, Nepal, South Africa, and a couple of other countries. Wish you all a safe run. Follow COVID appropriate behavior. Make sure you follow the instructions given by the organizers of the run. Have an enjoyable run. Send your results across to us. And go for it.
Hi all, this is Vijay Budupalli. It's my pleasure and honor to be part of this LMR 2021. It's my third edition to take part in this event. So I would like to share my experience of LMR, which is really amazing for the last 3 years. During the live event, the quality of the event was amazing. I would also call this event as one of the best events in Chennai city. This event, you see right from the t-shirt quality to medal, and even the breakfast during the live event was really amazing. So it has all the qualities which are supposed to be there for a running event. So I would like to wish all the best to the race committee members and also the people who are behind the scenes.
LMR 2021, happy running!